Earth. This shadow consists of two parts, the umbra and the penumbra. The umbra is a total shadow. To observers on Earth within the narrow strip of land over which the umbra passes, the sun appears to be completely covered by the moon. Those observers see a total eclipse. The penumbra is a partial shadow. To observers on Earth who are within the penumbra, the sun appears to be partially covered by the moon. So those observers see a partial eclipse. The Earth revolves around the Sun in a slightly elliptical orbit. As the Earth orbits, its distance from the Sun changes slightly during the year, causing a change in the apparent size of the Sun to observers on Earth. The Moon revolves around the Earth in a slightly elliptical orbit as well, which makes the appearance of the Moon change somewhat during the course of a month. When the Earth is at its nearest distance to the Sun, and when the moon is at its farthest distance from the Earth, observers within the moon's umbra see a ring of sun around it. This phenomenon is called an annular eclipse.